Hello, my name's Tony Klarich, and I've been professionally water skiing for the past 10 years. I've done just about everything on a hot dog ski, on a knee board. I've won the national championships 3 times, and now the latest thing is the air chair. One of the things that's great about it is that you can innovate tricks. It's a new sport, so we're on the cutting edge, developing tricks like flips in the past couple years, helicopters, a new one called the skidder. We're going for it with big air spins, and it's lots of fun.
Are you an air junkie? Then check out my historical autobiography, Adventures in Water Skiing, Part 4 Hydrofoiling. This interactive Word document has dozens of dynamic photos, classic ads, magazine articles, and hyperlinks to videos that chronicle the history of hydrofoiling. The best part is, you can download it for free right now at tonyklarich.com. Enjoy the ride.